This is the best part.
I don't care.
She started to take it home yesterday, and she's like, oh, I can't get it today. This is what Katie has asked for and wants. Don't help her with the door, by the way. Do not help her with the door.
I mean, I wouldn't do it anyway.
Don't help her with the door.
Oh, my God. What the?
It's great.
There she is. Hold on.
Oh, my God. Stand it up. Stand it upright.
Okay.
It is. How big is this thing?
Well, I'm
It's probably five and a half feet
It's probably
long.
Five. It's 5'4", because I'm 5'3". It's taller than me.
So you have...
It's probably 5.5 feet long, 4 feet tall. It's framed. It looks like it is one part of a Monet painting.
Yes.
But it's not. It's like a Monet ripoff. It's the kind of thing that hangs up in a corporate building or a hotel lobby.
Yeah, it could fit in any building in any setting.
Yes.
What are you going to do with this?
I'm going to hang it in my bedroom.
You're going to hang that in your bedroom?
Sure.
First of all,
how are you going to get
you
home?
You don't know how big your bedroom is.
I have
only seen your bedroom once, and I know that it's too big for your bedroom.
Okay, well, you are wrong, because we have a big wall in our bedroom, which I've been struggling for years what to put on it, because it you need a piece of something that's very big, and now I finally found it.
Right, it doesn't matter.
It's going to really tie the room together.
This is what you're going to put up there? It's hideous.
It's not.
It's corporate art. It's a hotel room.
It really
art
is.
Piece.
I'm going to zhuzh it up a little.
How?
Oh my God! This just got
how?
Better.
You know.
Oh,
I,
Jason.
How are you
I can tell you how she's going to do it. One, she's going to first of all glue pieces of wood to it.
No, Sherry, okay. I want to hear
no,
from her.
Okay?
I want to see how
you,
right you are.
There's going to be puff paint involved.
There's not going to be puff
there's
paint.
There's absolutely going to be cotton balls and feather thrown at it.
What are you really doing with this thing? You're not just hanging it up?
I mean, I haven't fully decided. I might take the, like, it's not even glass, it's plexiglass. I might take the plexiglass off the front and then take some paint and kind of highlight things so it adds some texture
to it. Oh, this is wonderful.
So it looks so much like a print. And I will probably paint the frame a different color. And when I am done, you guys are going to be so jealous. And you're going to say, is that a real Monet? And I'm going to say, you're damn right.
How are you going to get it home? You're going to strap that to the roof of your car? That's
well,
huge.
I have an expedition, so I'll have to put some seats down. Mm. But I mean, I can make that right. work. That's not a problem.
I have said, Jason, many times, that Katie is the queen of what?
Queen of
luxury. Jason doesn't listen.
Luxury? No, what do you say?
I say Katie is the queen of bad ideas.
Oh, yeah, he definitely does say that. Sorry.
And this is just classic Katie.
This is not her fault.
She's going to hang in her bedroom, and she's going to be like, come on over and see my new art piece. You know what?